two poems, I've selected two poems from Wendell Berry from his collection of what he calls Sabbath poems that he started writing in 1979. On Sunday mornings, he was of a habit, or is of a habit, to go out onto his land in Kentucky and basically kind of meditate. And these poems are a result of that. The first one is from 1995, and he dedicates it to his granddaughters who visited the Holocaust Museum on the day of the burial of Yitzhak Rabin. Now you know the worst we humans have to know about ourselves, and I am sorry, for I know that you will be afraid. To those of our bodies given without pity to be burned, I know there is no answer. But loving, and loving one another, even our enemies, but this is hard. But remember, when a man of war becomes a man of peace, he gives a light divine, though it is also human. When a man of peace is killed by a man of war, he gives a light. You do not have to walk in darkness. You will have the courage to love. You may walk in light. It will be the light of those who have suffered for peace. It will be your light. This is from 2005. I know that I have life, only insofar as I have love. I have no love except it come from thee. Help me, please, to carry this candle against the wind.